Hello, we're back. Let's siege down Byrie. Let's do it. Well, there's a 107. Okay, let's prepare. Let's do it. Well, it's time. Let's eliminate the Sarranids. How are we doing on food, though? Doing okay. Do we want... Yeah, let's do it. This will definitely be a two assaulter. Although it is a ladder one, which does complicate things not nearly as much as if it was a siege tower. I also don't want to lose it to crickets, because it could snipe it from us. Whoa. This is huge. Okay. Boom back, please. Boom back. Look at this. This is not good that they're all like... Okay. Actually not doing bad right now. I think we can do this. So once we get these archers into melee, they're done. We'll just reinforce whatever we lose. Which isn't much, because Jarmus is being majestic right now. Oh my god, look at all of them, though. Really need to get everybody in there. Clear out these little hiding spots in the left. Okay, we got reinforcements. This is enough, I think. I think this is enough. I need bolts. Too bad. I'm actually just gonna wait here. Because I really don't want to lose this town. This isn't good though. We lost a lot of Swadian knights. Siege pit. Down to one settlement. We got this. That'd be the dumbest thing we ever did in this game if we accepted that peace treaty. Okay, here we go. Now we're ready. Okay, now let's do it. Luckily, in the late game of this series, I don't seem to be as magnetic as I was in the beginning. I was insanely magnetic. It was terrible. Back here until they get in. Lucky for us, friendly fire doesn't exist for our men. Ooh, we're doing pretty good right now, actually. We just need reinforcements. There we go. We're taking it this time. Awesome, we did it. Vigil guards, of course. Marksman, of course. Peasant women, definitely. Lost a lot there, but it was worth it. Sweetie man arms, oh my god, always worth it. Crossbow. We did lose a few archers here, so worth it. Skirmisher, yep. Swedian sergeant, yep. Definitely worth keeping most of this. Many Vagiers, though. And we eliminated the Sarranids, so it's not like we're fighting anybody. Yeah, I think this is all we're gonna take for now. Befester. Here you go, big guy. No, Marned. There you go. Take it. There we go. go. We have eliminated the Sarranid faction. Yeah. Sure. I don't think they even have any... There's nothing left of them. So yes. Olives. Even though that is better, I still want those. Just because... Yeah, it just looks better. Sometimes you gotta go for the vanity option, you know? We gotta go for this, right? Size 79. Doesn't get much bigger, but whatever. Let's go for how long? Let's see what's up over there. Also gonna pick up new troops. Let's go for Nara. Our lords are also insanely strong right now. Get some honey. Vigil Guard, Sarranid Guard, Marksman, two crossbows, one sharpshooter, Master Archer. Awesome. Okay. Let's go. Then we're going to find somebody to fight. I know I said I was gonna get some Rodoks, but there's just so many Swadians here. And they're so worth it. They're possibly the most cost-effective troop in this. Should we eliminate the Swadians next? Who should we eliminate next? Look at the Swadians. They're so weak right now. Or maybe these guys, they only have like three. Maybe we'll go fight these. Aww. How much does Ymira's bow do? Let's look. Ymira, where are ya? Yeah, it does more than... Alright. No. This bread for this bow. Equipment. There we go. Mira's gonna be like a sniper now. There we go. Done. I'm thinking we're gonna attack these purple guys. That's what I'm thinking right now. Or the Swadians. Yeah, the Swadians are looking kind of weak right now. I wish I could see who everybody's at war with. Yeah, we'll get 1, 2, 3, 4 of this. Keep our archer component nice and strong. Swadian footmen, naturally. There we go. Let's see. Let's go see how many dudes are in Tolga right now. Never mind. It just made a decision for us. So, Jimichi Castle. A lot of Rodox in there. I think this is the one that we made an assault on before. We're just kind of leave them under siege. So wouldn't be far too vexed if we waited them out a little bit. Oh jeez. Looks like the Swadians are going to declare war on us as well at some point here. Luckily our lords are nice and strong and they'll probably defeat them. Siege it. Come on. Now we'll get in there. At least we'll try. Befestra was defeated in battle, which sucks. Archers. Follow me. Put some fire on these guys. There isn't many of them in here. There's only about 130, and we number about 130. But our troops are elite. Troops. The amount of fire we're taking. I can't see because of the sun. Luckily we have reinforcements. Oof. This one's a bit. Oof, okay.
retreat.
Let's get back a little bit. Get back. We need to reassess here. This is not going well. This is not going well at all. Okay. Maybe if they could thin them out over there. Okay. Let's just do what we gotta do. See if we can get in there. Jimichi Castle, this castle here is not a nice castle. It's not nice. We're going to lose a lot. Especially because of the amazing Rodok sharpshooters. Oof. Those guys are so good. They're gonna hurt us a lot. But we gotta thin them somehow. That's the only way. Sucks that no enemies arrived. This one is painful. It's a stinging loss here. Let's cut our losses. Wait, never mind. Actually, let's see if we could do this. I don't hear as much, so I think we'll be okay. Ooh, that's a lot of Rodok sergeants, though. We do need to be careful. There we go. Okay. I think we're in. Okay. Oh, jeez. What the hell is this? This is making me nervous. Yep. Whew. We weren't even close. Actually, we were super close. Okay. Let's just... We're gonna go to that room. We're gonna go reinforce, and then we're getting back in there. We'll be okay. These are not the numbers that I like to see when I recruit. This is no time for a feast, Nazir. Whoops. Luckily, Jeremy saved him. So it wasn't too embarrassing. Sarranid guard, are you kidding me? We'll get in there, we'll take it. Just get some assaults. Some honor. There we go. Wonderful. Two sword sisters. Love to see it. Head back, and we will potentially send them in after we train up a little bit. We have four huntsmen just to support the ranks here. There we go. Guy. Sorry, Liam, but that won't be happening. That won't be happening right now. Come on, boys. Let's do this. Get in there. Cav's gonna disrupt them. Infantry's going in after. Oh jeez, it's Nords. Maybe you should like me more. Let's go to Cherie's, buy some food. Kinda getting low on it, which we hate to see. Garrison's just pitiful. We'll get four Swadium anyways, but not right. And then we'll go back to Armand Castle. Besiege them. Prepare the ladders. Come on. We'd love to see it. What is this? Village of Arms? Oh, no one cares. Swedish infantry. Let's see it. This. There we go. Let's get in there. Actually, surrender. Okay. Then prepare to die. Prepare to meet your gods. Well, some of them will die anyway. I'll take some of them prisoner. Even though we don't really take people prisoner anymore. It's fine. We're making way too much to micromanage that. There goes another forest, a Nord Huskarl. Ymir doing work. I miss at point blank range. Miss at point blank range twice. It's like the cream of the crop, though. Oof.
Oh,
Ooh. There we go. Root out the rest of them. We're taking this place. We drink to the dead today. We need to go recruit again. Cheers. We can't lose this just yet. Alrighty, join us next time when we help Nazir destroy King Genneth. See you later.